Very good evening to all. On behalf of the department, this is today's daily media briefing for the emergency business. As of today, 16 May 2021, a total of 4,141 new positive cases have been reported since our last meeting yesterday, which includes 1,690 from Jammu Division and 2,451 from Kashmir Division. Moreover, 3,934 COVID patients have recovered. Further, 59 COVID deaths have been reported, which includes 31 from Jammu Division and 28 from Kashmir Division. Over the period of last 24 hours, a total of 36,716 COVID tests were conducted, which includes both RAT and RT-PCR. With regards to bed occupancy, against the availability of 5,400 Level 1 and Level 2 beds, 3,334 are occupied. Citizens are also informed that they can check the live bed availability status on www.covidrelief.jk.gov.in. With regards to oxygen availability, over the period of next 24 hours, a total of 1,14,176 cubic meters of oxygen shall be made available. With regards to vaccination drive, a total of 9,144 people were vaccinated today, which brings the total number of people cumulatively vaccinated till now across the UT to 28,14,272. In the 45 years and above age group, 61.52% people have been vaccinated. Apart from this, all district and divisional level control rooms are functional around the clock. Teleconsultations are available on the eCentury Uni portal. Citizens can also ask their COVID queries on the live call-in programs, Cove Talk on Gulistan channel at 8 to 9 a.m. in the morning and 8:30 to 9:30 p.m. in the evening. And Doctors Speak on DD Kashir from 8:30 to 9 in the morning and 7:30 to 8 in the evening. Finally, 108 ambulance services are available 24/7.